Can drug addiction be helped by acupuncture? A local group says yes, and it has the science to back it up. Keystone Substance Abuse Services is getting ready to offer this special therapy to its clients, the organization proving their idea works, partnering with Winthrop University. In fact, their study has now been published. CN2's Renee O'Neill with how patients who use acupuncture improved in many ways so they could focus on their treatment.
Turn your head that way a little bit.
Our clients come in with a lot of outside stress, outside chaos, and sometimes it's difficult to get them centered.
Many people who walk through these doors at Keystone Substance Abuse Services in Rock Hill are wanting to walk out a different person.
If you can see, I'm doing a little twist motion in here.
Leaders say auricular acupuncture therapy in patients can help many accomplish their goals by basically helping them to relax.
Our people come in stressed out, all kinds of trauma. The last thing they want to do is talk about it. And this is just a way to start bridging the gap.
Counselor Doug Miller, who is also a detox acupuncturist specialist, says Keystone recently did a study on how the therapy helps clients.
Everything okay?
Today, he is showing us how it works on staff members.
We just wanted to get the word out that this is a really viable treatment for substance use disorders.
The study was conducted in partnership with Winthrop University for one full year. There were 100 participants who are clients at Keystone.
What this seems to do is that it had long-term benefits. So sometimes you get a bounce back afterwards. The people who had the acupuncture, for whatever reason, the effects lasted longer.
We were able to see some reduction in their tobacco use, reduction in their use of various substances. They were engaged in treatment and retained in treatment a lot longer as well.
Now Keystone is getting ready to offer the therapy on a regular basis to clients once medical staff is trained.
My hopes would be that they would be engaged more so in treatment, that we can retain them a lot longer so that they can get the full aspect of treatment as well too. And of course, their reduction of the use.
Hoping for lasting results. In Rock Hill, Renee O'Neill, CN2 News.
Interesting. Now, a doctor does have to be on site when this procedure is done. Leaders believe if you look at the overall picture of the therapy, it would cut the cost of treatment because clients would be able to focus. They also add clients who took part in the study have come back asking for the therapy. You can read the study that, again, was published in Behavioral Sciences Online. Just go to cn2.com and click on featured links.